Hi guys, welcome back to my channel after what, a decade of time. I'm really sorry about that because I was really busy with my wedding stuff going on. So yeah, finally I am married and yeah, that's why I couldn't upload any videos. But now I'm just completely free and I'm gonna be back on my route once again. So yeah, if you wanna see my wedding related post, then do follow me on my Instagram. I am uploading few pics over there. So yeah, do follow me there. And also I've uploaded my reception video, which I'll be just linking over here and also in the description box in case you guys haven't checked it out yet. So yeah, a lot of wedding related videos will be coming soon, so stay tuned for that. And also my wedding teaser will be uploaded soon. So yeah, stay tuned and also do subscribe to my channel if you don't want to miss all this. So yeah, keeping aside all the wedding topics, today's video is going to be an unboxing video and it's none other than the Glamego Box. So we have here this month's box, which is the August 2018 box. And this one is so cute. I think this one is the cutest box which I received in any subscription box. The color is so cute. It's a blush nude color. There are these two cartoons here. And over here it's written, Teri meri banti nahi, but tere bina meri chalti nahi. So that is so cute. So when we open the box, it looks like this. And over here it's written, India's number one beauty box. Actually, Glamego has become India's number one beauty box because you're getting products worth 3,000 and 4,000 for just 399 rupees per month. So that's like a really good catch for girls because you can try different products from luxury brands which generally we cannot. So yeah, that was all about the Glamego box. If you guys want to know more and subscribe to the box, then I'll be leaving the link in the description box. And now let's get into the products. So we have an info card and over here they have written what are products they have said. So let's get into the products one by one. So the first one we have is the Monster Crystal Collagen Eye Mask, Gold Eye Mask. So I have been wanting this product from a very long while now. I'm so happy that they have sent these. These are these gold eye masks to remove under eye dark circles and remove those puffiness. And the price for this one is 200 rupees. So they have also mentioned the directions for use. So I'm really excited to use this. Now let's get into the second product and it's the Bella Vaste Perfect Gloss. I have been receiving this in Glamego box from a very long time now and this is the third lip gloss from Bella Vaste which I have received and I hope this one is a different shade. Oh, thank God it's in a different shade. And I have the shade number 01 and the name is Turf Tan. It's kind of a brownie nude shade. I really like this shade though because the previous ones were like into the pink and red families and I'm not a great fan of glosses which have too much of pinks and reds. I'm chatting about the texture of the lip gloss. It's very mild and it really gives a good sheen on your lips. So if you're a lip gloss lover, then this is the one you should get. And yeah, the price for this lip gloss is 599 rupees. Now getting into the star products of this month's box are these Votre products. So one we have is the Votre Jelly Radiance Mask Glitter and Glow. It's a 30 gram of product and the price for this one is 1200 rupees, which is very expensive for a 30 gram product. Basically this is a mask which gives you radiance and glow to your skin. So I'm really excited to use this because I've heard Votre is only available at Sephora. So yeah, I'm really excited to try this on and if I like, then I'm definitely going to purchase the full range of Votre products. Then the second product from Votre is the Gold Rejuvenating Sleeping Mask. So this is basically a night cream, I guess, and this is worth also 1200 rupees, which is a lot. So this claims to rejuvenate your cells by applying every night on clean face before you sleep for formulation to work. So that was the day mask and this is the night mask. I'm really excited to use this one. Actually, I'm really looking forward to these two products because yeah, I have used Votre products before and they have worked quite well on my skin. Yeah, I'm really excited. And the fragrance of this one is again very, very, very good. It's like you are actually sniffing a perfume. It's really nice. So yeah, these two were the last products. And actually, I'm quite happy with this month's box because they've sent out really different products except for the lip gloss. So if you want to get your own Glamego box, then you know the drill. Just check out my description box. I've mentioned the links and all the details in there. So yeah, this was it for today. And I promise you guys that I will be regular from now on. And yeah guys, stay tuned for a lot of wedding related videos coming your way. I will be uploading them soon. So if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, please do it. And also click that bell button just besides that subscribe button so that you never miss a video from me. So yeah, I'll see you guys very soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.